Hello guys, welcome back to Deus Ex.
I think I know the way out.
Oh, dude, shut up.
Now what?
Why don't you just wait here?
Wait here.
So now we get to live out every ex-employee's fantasies by killing all my former colleagues.
Please exit to the helipad. Potential encounters include Jaime Reyes, Sam Carter, Alex Jacobson, and Joseph Manderly.
Get shit-fucked, son. So now we're in the stage of the game where, we kill all our ex-colleagues. Where's the sniper rifle? I guess it never did kind of blow up with, usually it doesn't blow up with them unless you kill them non-lethal, which is very difficult, by the way, to take out these guys non-lethally. But I saw it with Anna Navarre. She dropped her stuff, so I guess that's a scripting thing in the game that they put in. For her to drop her keys and whatever. Shoot, let's go hack this stuff. So yes, now we get to kill all our ex-colleagues or whatever, or at least the ones we hate. So, you know, the guy who gave us like a chocolate bar and augmentations will be like, whatever. Oh, here we go. So JC, they're talking about my kill switch. Please contact. Yeah, I can't read through it that fast because our hacking skills are really low. The hell? It's JoJo. Boo! Oh.
JC, you escaped? Is that what lockdown's about?
I forgot to give Manderly my resignation.
I heard they killed Paul.
MIB's raided the apartment, but he's alive. He's going to slip out on his own.
Manderly's a snake. He told me they were going to leave your brother alone. What can I do to help?
Alright, we have two options here. The first one is stay here, we can use an ally. I'm going over to the resistance, why don't you join me? We can meet up in Hong Kong. If I recall correctly, this one, if I tell him to stay, he'll get Gunther's kill switch, which is something that you guys haven't seen in the game because I killed Devara, and so I'm not really going for kill switches. It's basically like, if I encounter him in the future, I know his kill phrase, and then he'll just explode himself for me, so I skip a fight. Or I could say, why don't you join me, which means he'll smuggle out something for me when he does, so I'm gonna say that one.
I'm going over to the Resistance. Why don't you join me? We can meet up in Hong Kong.
I was hoping you'd let me tag along.
We're both going to have to locate a man called Tracer Tong. Paul's contact there.
Tong. I can remember that.
Jaime. Be careful.
I will. By the way, the lab finally sent the augmentation canister I ordered.
The one on the counter? Can your bots do the installation?
Yeah, it was going to be a welcome aboard present.
Guess it will have to be a retirement gift.
Oh, we don't have enough space for this guy. I really don't want to use a silencer yet. I really don't. Because I'm like, I just know I'm going to get something later and it's going to piss me off. So, you know what, to be honest, it doesn't really matter for me right now. So, oh, here we go. We have either energy regeneration, which is a ton of energy is used. But this one was always the go-to, by the way. It'll take up my torso slot, I think. Oh no, I have a couple of them. Or I have this one, which is damage from energy attacks is reduced. Well, that sounds pretty bad. Reducing damage from flame, electrical, and plasma attacks. Actually, that's not so bad. I think that's been, I'm pretty sure that's been changed slightly, but this is always the best one, because it's like, how could you not take free health regeneration, is the question. You know, I'm really sad I actually haven't found an augmentation canister so far, and I know it's totally on me, I'm the one who can't find it, so. I don't really want to tell that guy at the bottom to basically, actually, let me tell him to come follow me, actually. It's on me. I'm pretty sure I've missed at least two so far, or they've changed the... Oh, shit. Oh, I guess he's staying in there. Okay. Well, he's not coming along. I hope... I don't remember if he gives some sort of reward when he gets out of the place, the base, so, oh, okay, but, you know. I told him to wait there in a place where he can't escape, so... Alright, well, rip that. Alright, there's a guy there. Yeah, I've already had a good look around. Alright, time to kill this guy. Oh, actually, there's a rate of fire mod. I actually dropped one of the hazmat suits and didn't pick it up, but that's okay. This is actually a really good upgrade, and I don't want to utilize it quite yet.
Hello, Daedalus. I hope my escape was entertaining to watch.
Daedalus? What are you talking about?
You haven't been contacting me under an alias?
The link went down. At first, I thought they'd executed you.
Who else has access? Somebody cut the power to detention.
I installed UNATCO security myself. It's unbeatable. You're starting to scare me.
Not as much as you're scaring me. Who's Daedalus, and why does he want to rescue me?
A better hacker than I. A trick like that? Well, it crossed my mind, I have to admit. I'm pretty disgusted with the agency right now, but I would have been caught.
You wouldn't want to take that chance.
No, but I can't just sit back and watch. Let me give you a key to the front door. Base is under lockdown until you're recaptured.
You sound sincere. Maybe you should quit UNATCO.
And do what?
You can track me down in Hong Kong. I'm going to contact Tracer Tong and help the Resistance.
I might do that. Sure, I'll think about it. And I'm going to check into this mystery hacker.
Alright, so he's going to definitely leave. What's like, I have this cranial one? Oh, yeah, of course I do. Is this one that uses a projectile? Okay, well, we can also heal at some point, maybe. I guess we can go hack his computer, just have a quick look around. I'm very sad I never found the place where all the, like, someone's storing stuff here. Hack hand scanner access. Oh. Oh, okay, I can use hand scanners again. Oh, I like this one. They talk about his skull gun, I think. But we can't see it because I don't have enough hacking ability. Yeah, there's a joke in this game where Gunther wants a skull gun augmentation. And he always talks about it. I always love that. So what's all this here? So this is just UNATCO's access. I guess we could just open this guy up. How many? Yeah, we have a ton of these things. Whoops. Multi-tools. So let's actually give this an open. One point is just amazing when you deal with this stuff. Flare darts, pepper cartridge. Wasn't really that worth it, but whatever. Actually, let's just turn on the light, so... These plastic boxes are always in the way. It's a really weird switch. Alright. Let's see if we can find the... I think there's a guy that was around here. Oh, there's also a bot. Alright, I'm gonna say right now, this music isn't bad right now. This is actually probably one of the better tracks I've seen, I've heard in this game so far. I heard the music picking up. So I got head scanner access again. Oh, nothing in there.
I know I saw some.
Let's get a couple shots off. Surprised these turrets actually don't activate, but I guess it's because they have to be triggered by the camera? Is the camera... Do cameras not see me as a threat is the question right now. Alright, so there's nobody in this jail. So we were in like a secret underground portion of the base, which is kind of neat. Oh, they added a scanner here, a scanner there now. We got napalm, sabot shells, and darts. Well, I don't use the darts anymore, so... We also have some bypass panel. I don't know why that's there. Alright, we can talk to this guy.
General Carter.
We've been through that, soldier. Just Carter.
I've discovered some things about UNATCO.
I'm unlocking the armory. I don't want to know where you're going. Just load up.
Walton Simons, the head of FEMA.
I said load up. I don't want to hear about it.
I'm going over to the rebels. You should join me.
Let's get one thing straight. We've got our share of crooked bureaucrats. Fact. But this is still UNATCO. And by and large, the people in this building are 24 karat gold.
What good's an honest soldier if he can be ordered to behave like a terrorist?
The only way to save the agency is for the good people to stay. That's how I see it.
We have a lockpick. A dragon's breath shells. I don't need a stealth pistol. Alright. We can also recharge a little bit. Actually, we can, on top of that, we can actually just use our regeneration, which is not necessary, because we're at full power already. Alright, we have a gep gun here. These are the... this is the skull gun right here? No, I don't know. What else? Oh, of course the cardboard box, a microscope. Kind of turn on the light a little bit too. Well, I don't think you guys actually need... There's nothing here. Oh, there's like a tiny crate. That's adorable. Oh, here we go. Our first augmentation upgrade canister. Kind of nice. It sucks, man. I just want to hold on to these things forever. What else can I drop, maybe? Maybe I should just drop this armor, but I don't know if I'm going to need it to get out of here. I'm going to drop the armor. We're going to go install this bad boy anyways right now.
Load up. You've still got to break out of HQ.
So the camera does not care about me. Oh, look, more skull guns. Alright, let's try this one. So that's the meme, is the skull gun. I just remember reading that on all the emails, and it was like the most hilarious thing ever. Alright. Thank you. Your assistance helping us compromise New NACO's security protocols was instrumental. So, Carter helped with that. The special rule erased itself when the security system came online.
Some say concentrated power leads to abuse, but I believe that if an institution has a solid foundation, it can survive the narrow aspirations of the people it employs.
This account has been locked, pending
investigation. Alright. Well, let's go first and install the upgrade at the med bay. So our first upgrade canister. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, so I don't want to do this thing yet. I want to upgrade this guy. Or do I just have to... Oh, apparently I don't need the medbot for that. Alright, so we're gonna try and upgrade this guy. So upgrade that. So these guys don't have any upgrades, and obviously there's some upgrades where, like, oh, the healing occurs almost immediately. Oh, healing occurs after a long delay. Oh, okay. So they've nerfed it. Oh, I see. Okay, so it's not the kind of health. Okay, usually, sorry, I was wondering. I'm like, I thought I was at full health. That's why it wasn't activating. Okay, I didn't read this, and this is my fault. It says 300 units while healing. So after a delay, it will then heal you. That's how it works now. That was the nerf to it, because it was really, really strong.
We'll get this place back on track.
It was just basically the go-to one, and I did get it here, and I know that, but yeah. Where's the girl who complains about public hygiene awareness? All right. Well, I think we're good. So yeah, now it actually is nerfed, and probably in a good way. Go find this sucker. So they can hear me because I'm not really taking them down non-lethally, but whatever. It doesn't really matter to me. So, before at some point. Oh yeah, you bring out your combat knife. Who am I being shot by? There's her. So she could hear me over here doing it. Well, I guess you might as well... Is there a reason for us to even break into this? Not really. I guess I'll have a look at it anyways. Well, there's I wonder, can I actually upgrade my computer skill now? We're almost there, actually. Because I can turn the bots against them once I get there. Just get out of here. Got a soda and some other crap here.
You, stop right there.
Oh, fuck. I'm on fire. This might actually kill me. Because it's actually been... It's really strong right now. Let's go down to where the medbot is. This is actually super dangerous. This thing. It's actually calming down slightly. Wait, I'm at 100% health. No. Oh, it's too slow. Alright. Yeah, that stuff is really strong now. I think you're supposed to carry around a fire extinguisher or something. And I forgot I didn't kill this guy yet. You want to melee combat me? No. No, you don't get to do that. Oh, there's this guy here. Was he the one that killed me from before? Oh, there's a... Oh, shit. It's sort of stealth. I don't know exactly where I am. I have a weapon modification for rate of fire. Why do they have Zyme? I know it's like randomly giving it to me, but it's fucking hilarious, actually. What's the weapon modification? I have no idea. We should probably just drop something here. It's rate of fire. I have another. Okay, you know what? Let's just do rate of fire on this guy. Because that's more useful than the sniper rate of fire, to be fair. I'm just gonna go on the assumption that maybe I'm not gonna get one. Or maybe I'll just find replacements for it all. Okay, I don't need to kill all of them. Alright. I don't want a flamethrower.
JC. Mandalay, it's JC.
Yeah, it is. I want the red phone. I don't know.
You will be much happier at the Library of Congress.
I can't control a man's mind.
You aren't a commander, Mandalay. We hoped you'd give Yuneko an urbane diplomatic face, that's all. We screwed up our priorities.
I refuse to be pushed into some obscure bureaucratic cubbyhole.
Actually, I doubt you'll get the chance. Look around. Your star pupil has come back to teach a lesson to his old instructor.
JC!
I never had time to take the oath of service to the Coalition. How about this one? I swear not to rest until Yuneko is free of you and the other crooked bureaucrats who've perverted its mission.
Big words for a rookie. The only problem is that security is well aware of your escape. Trust me, you won't leave the facility alive.
You can't run, Denton. Even if you escape, your kill switch is counting down. You'll be dead in 23 hours. Another $50 billion down the drain.
We'll see about that.
You Dentons sure hung us out to dry.
I'll take the candy bar. And probably his life. Oh, deducted skill points for that. But don't worry, I get his nano key ring. We don't get to talk to him. Cool. This is worth. Okay, well you just get a pistol. Guess that's not really worth it. Range modification. Guess we'll put that on the stealth pistol. Because that is the one good one we can upgrade right now. Oh, there's another key here. Anna's office key. But we already have her key, actually. So this is just another one.
How could you betray the Coalition?
You have anything? Oh wait, she's got something. She's got one of these things under her desk. Well, here's Anna Navarre. Well, we can... Oh, what? Why did this populate again? I killed her. Oh, there's like a ton of, like, things here. Credit shit. 550 credits. Wow. I am getting really rewarded for killing my coworkers in cold blood. Reload. Yeah, sure. We'll put that on. Recoil. Yeah, sure. Just put, that wasn't the silencer, was it? No. The silencer is one that's really rare. That's why I'm very afraid to utilize it. So apparently, I guess Gunther came in and like, Agent Nevada, I want to give you something. I don't know. I can't do his voice, really. Alright, let's see what the datapad here has. My name is Dan... you don't know me, but I'm head of the janitorial services. You're a good man, Agent Denton. I don't believe you're a traitor. He says he stashed in the cleaning closet on the floor. Huh. If you're reading this, I was the one who blocked off your hidden safe. You had a hidden safe. So... I'm guessing he's talking about the... my room's dark. I guess he's talking about this over here. Like, we have to unlock Beckett, so... I think I pressed it too many times. A laser sight. Okay, that's really good, actually. Wouldn't mind that. We can put that on the stealth pistol right away. Because that one, as I said, we're keeping the stealth pistol all throughout the game. So that's... Oh. They keep hearing me through the walls and they run around and then they don't find me. This has a plasma clip and yeah, this is ammo I don't really want. We're not using plasma weapons here, so... and at no point do I ever intend to, so... And there's a biocell here. So yeah, so there's apparently a story around the fact that I guess the guy was very disgruntled. Or the janitor was disgruntled, so he gave me some stuff. I think that wasn't a thing in the original game. I don't remember that. Maybe I just never read the desk. So what hidden safe would he be talking about? Obviously it's in the toilet. Why does this guy never flush his toilet? Seriously. It's disgusting. Oh wait. He has a pistol underneath his desk. It's pretty good. He kind of died awkwardly. I'll answer his phone. Guess there's not much else here. Alright. Actually, that's... one second. Can I... No, I can't upgrade that yet. Alright, fine. Let's hack this guy. See if there's any good information. I didn't find that girl that talked about... where she's been hiding, stashing all the things. Decrypt Agent Navarra. Okay. Flatlander, 1 of 2. And she... Gunther doesn't have a kill phrase yet. Okay. I can't read through that because, yeah, we don't have time. I'm just wondering if there actually is a... There's no room to lift that. Just wondering if there's, like, something to do with this stuff. He said he blocked, he blocked a safe here. I don't know where it is though. Maybe this? I don't think that's what it is. I don't think that's what he's referring to. Whatever. It's okay. I wouldn't worry too much about it. So does Gunther have anything good in his room? He has one supply crate, and it's gonna cost either a mine or one lockpick. He's also got a chocolate bar on his desk. That's our Gunther. All right. Let's just start leaving. We're doing a lethally stealth run, obviously. I don't think this is going to be accurate enough. Actually, it is. Oh, we got a lamp for that. Nice. Yeah, this guy ran at me with an automatic shotgun. So this track that we're listening to now, I think is the best one I think I've heard so far. And this is why, like, I think there's an option somewhere to disable the extra music, but I consider that to be the nuclear option, and I just kind of wanted to experience what Son of the Remix is. It's hit and miss. It's hit and miss so far. But it hasn't been so bad that I've wanted to replace it. It's hard. It is hard to make a soundtrack for this game because it is one of the best games of, like, ever. I can't see at all inside there. Oh, wait, there's like one angle where the light actually shines in. I really wish I had something that did a bit more damage than that. I mean, this thing actually might be good for opening the door, I think, because it has to be 20 damage minimum. There you go, see? Well, they've completely removed his desk. I should really keep more of those things just for opening doors, just so I don't have to use lambs every time. Oh, here she is.
Oh, JC.
Carry on with your banking. I'm just taking one last look at the old place. Amazing if you think about it. All the hours I spent dreaming about working here. All the heroic fantasies when really this place is just a cinder block bunker with a carpet.
My banking. Oh, yes. Never mind me. Go ahead and escape. I won't pull the alarm.
Something wrong? Really, as long as you stay out of the way, I don't have any reason to hurt you.
Okay, I admit it. I'm the one who's been stealing from HQ. It was me all along. Kaplan, the false floor in Alex's office, everything that's missing. It was me.
I'm the last person who's gonna bust you for stealing. What'd you take? Anything I could use?
I don't know. You sure you can keep it hush-hush? I found a few scrambler grenades I was gonna give Kaplan. Good against bots, you know, but you could take them. I have three, 1250 each.
Those are really good to take. Holy shit, that's expensive. That is really nice. Like, they're nice grenades, but how many do I have right now? I have none. Oh, no, I have one. They're really good grenades, though, I have to say. Okay, yeah, she's still here. Apparently my violence is a phaser. There is the false floor in his office, she says. So that wasn't really changed by the mod, I just have no idea where it is. I might have one last look to see if I can find it. And also I'm gonna do banking. Yes, banking. I really would like the scrambler grenades. I don't know how many I want to take though. And I hear her running away now. How much credits do I have? Because those are super nice. I love those ones so much. Eight. Yeah, I'll just take them. Screw it. Hey. Oh, man. She's fucking feared right now. Here, I'll get rid of the corpses. Well, there's like flies on them and everything. Oh, you don't have to see them. See?
You want one or not?
I'll take all three.
I'll give you $37.50 for all three.
Deal.
Remember. Hush, hush.
I'm all out.
Worth. Why does she have an assault shotgun? What the fuck? I don't know. I don't know why I keep killing all my ex-coworkers. I don't know why I'm doing that. It's probably not the best thing to be doing, but I don't think it does anything. I was just wondering what she had, to be fair. Hey, the false floor, where is it? Let's go snooping around for that guy. Hey, Alex, do you know where the fucking false floor is? There it is. Okay. I don't know if it just showed up now or what. It's possible it only showed up now. Maybe it was there the entire time. We'll see. I don't know. We won't see, actually. Okay, so I guess these are here just for show. There's another one right there. Yeah, there was always two, and I was looking around for it. I couldn't find it, I think, the first time I went through here. But we only got credits from here. So, there would have been, I think... okay, so I don't think this is in the same place. Or maybe it was. Dude, I don't remember. Like, it's just one of those things that I'm assuming they left it there. And they just put extra goodies there, but who knows. Who truly knows? Alright, let's see. How many skill points do we have? Especially since I've been killing everybody, I've been losing some. And this was entirely on purpose, because it's fun. Now no one will want to work with me ever. Hey guys, you guys want to work for a lat company? Yeah. Just to fucking don't make me leave as a disgruntled employee, you know? Fucking horrible. It's just a video game, don't worry guys. Oh, Dark Side filler algorithms it's talking about. Nice. Come on, man, the sensor algorithms or whatever. I don't know what he fucking sounds like. Can't really do an impression of that guy. And also fuck him anyways. Alright. I think we're good here. Oh, I didn't need a key? I got a key for a reason. It's secure. Oh wait, I have a key. Okay, that doesn't work.
What the hell?
Hey.
Lock and load.
Nothing else here. Yeah, but I don't know why it brings out that guy, because we're not going to be able to do anything anyways. Alright, we got some more skill points for progression.
Oh, I cannot forgive. No. Not the killing of Agent Navarre. I will follow you. Denton, I will get you.
Is there anyone out here? I guess the base is under. Oh, here we go.
I know I saw somebody.
Lock and load.
Nice and easy.
I have the upgrade for this, by the way. Or I have the thing to take less ballistic damage, and it still kills me in one hit. Maybe I should just use a sniper rifle. It's like probably a much better option. There's another sniper there? Holy shit. Ooh, boy. They are extremely strong in this mod.
Oh, I cannot
forget. Okay, I'm getting tired of him saying this.
Not the killing of Agent Navarre. I will follow you. I will get you.
Yeah, let's just wait for a second here.
Nail this guy and we all get a bonus.
He's long gone.
You! Come. You.
God damn it. Oh, dude, 420 Zyme. Alright, this guy has. Do you have anything else good? No, he just had like a shit ton of weapons. It's this thing about the kind of ammo that I like. Whatever it's called. Okay, actually, I'm really worried right now, because, yeah. Okay, just bounce me away from the wall. I was gonna, like, go carefully around it, but, yeah. Alright, what does this guy have? He also has L Sniper O Rifles. Why do they like, they were they bored and they just kind of made a box for it over here? That's amazing. You know what? You rarely get a chance to play with the engine's physics like this. Did they anticipate this? They may have anticipated this. It may not physics correctly. Cause I can't appear to be able to move it. I can't even move these anywhere. That's like, I can't lift it either. Okay, now I can't even get past. Oh wait, here, no. Okay, you know, whatever. So I guess, yeah. I guess they did some finagling to make it so that, which I assume it wouldn't. Oh. Hey.
Hang on.
Okay. I don't know why you weren't watching what happened to your friends, but okay. Some shells, some candy, a pistol. Wow, he's got all the guns. Lamb, gas grenade. Hey, both are pretty good. Yeah, cameras don't see me as an enemy, which I find really odd, but. It's fine. Okay. We just need the multi-tool, because I can unlock this. I had nothing over there. Oh, we got a new supply crate over here. Just a fire extinguisher, which I could use for myself, but I won't. pretty much every time I get caught by that kind of stuff, I just reload my game, I guess. Because I can't seem to just get rid of fire. Fire is really strong in this. Alright, here's some boxes. I want to play around with this for a sec. So we can make it to the top of this. Oh, I actually don't. No, the physics does work. I don't know why this wasn't moving anymore, though. One sec, let me just move this guy. Oh, I see. It was stuck around here. Okay. I'm just interested to see. As I said, we have a little playground. Might as well use it. Of boxes stacked up. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is what they were doing before I even arrived. What? Why'd this thing move over here? Okay, now it's just floating in the air. Alright, that's what I was thinking, but something similar would happen like that. It's kind of fun. Who the fuck are you? Private Lloyd? Not Private Lloyd. Is this guy special? Do they all have names? No, he's just UNACO Trooper. That's Private Lloyd, guys.
How do you know to meet me?
Daedalus. He called himself Daedalus.
A friend of yours?
Nope. I came because I owe your brother Paul a few favors. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna take you to Hong Kong.
Can you put me in contact with Tracer Tong?
I know a place where we can touch down in the city, but Tong is very suspicious of foreigners. You'll have to earn the trust of your brother's allies. They'll know how to find Tong.
Great. Let's go.
Time to see if this stealth copter is worth all the fuss. MJ-12 is a facility in Hong Kong, and they'll be watching for us.